What is it, a 122?
Yeah, Volvo 122.
Okay, I'm like, yeah, I saw the Volvo, and I knew the shape of it, but I didn't know the model.
They called it something else in England. What was it?
Yeah.
It had an actual name. But here they are, it's 122s. I always thought that was a good looking car.
Yeah.
Very much a combo of 50s and 60s styling.
Yeah, and the two-door, the pop-out windows, like all of it.
I had a friend who was totally into these things when he was younger, and he had a P1800 and one of these, but he had a 124, which is a four-door version.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's really unique.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Only done the roadside of poorly.
You can tell by looking at all these things.
It's got a center.
They all have that.
Really?
Yeah.
Their meeting.